Welcome, Mrs. Neng Sweltu, to Dubai. It's our pleasure to have you, the 7th Crown Ambassador in the world, mm-hmm. and the 2nd Crown Ambassador, Lady Crown Ambassador in the world too. So tell me, the first question that I'm going to ask you is, what were you doing before joining DXN?
I was just a plain housewife. I do the laundry, the cooking, the cleaning of the house, and taking care of my children and husband. And we used to have a furniture business, but my husband do the management. I just do the supervision, and that's all.
All right. So just a simple housewife. What's your qualification?
Qualification? I finished Bachelor of Science in Commerce, majoring accounting, but I did not practice. I was not in employment because my husband got me to be in the house and attend to household chores.
Right, that's a full-time job.
Yeah.
All right. Second, why did you join DXN?
I joined DXN because we saw the opportunity. And at that time, we were financially bankrupt. We used to have a 1 million debt, and that cost us a lot. It has 50,000 interest. We paid 15,000 interest. And for about 3 years, we could no longer attend to that. And almost we lost our house and lot. Almost we lost our car because of that indebtedness.
So you wanted to recover all that that you had lost from DXN?
Yeah, and you know what? Within 8 months, we joined DXN April of 2000. So we got our first check May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. For about 8 months, our total income in peso was then 10.8 million.
Whoa! How could you do that in such a short time?
That was phenomenal, and not maybe because I'm sure that it's the result of the purpose that we have, and that our need, we are in need, greatly in need to pay off our debt. That was my priority then. I have a deal with God that if ever he allowed me to get out from this mess, I would do everything and anything so that we could get out from this indebtedness.
So were you alone, or it was with you and your husband that you managed to get to that success?
It was my husband first. I was just supporting him. And even now, I am just supporting my husband. He's the principal mover of this business.
How many hours were you working for that 1 year?
How many hours? I just slept. I would be very happy then if I could sleep 4 hours during our first years in DXN.
So you mean to say in first year, all the loan, all the problem, you got over through DXN?
Yes. In about 6 months, we paid off everything. Our house and lot was paid fully, and we got a new car.
So were you lucky to have such beautiful team, or you really worked hard? And with the blessing of God, everything happened.
Lucky is what you made it. You are lucky when opportunity is married to preparedness. We were prepared then to get what we want. We want to be out from this debt, and we were prepared to do anything and everything. And here comes the opportunity. We grab it, and boom. God help us, and because I have a deal with God.
I really like the word boom, and that's how you got up to the Crown Ambassador level.
Yeah.
Tell me, what is the importance of training in your success?
Actually, you cannot build people if you are not building up yourself. Building up yourself includes what? Knowledge. So you have to pursue knowledge and put that knowledge into practice, apply it. And you know, I have this formula given by my mentor. Neng, knowledge plus experience is equals wisdom. So what I'm sharing to everyone, to my business partners, is not just knowledge, it's not just theory, but wisdom, knowledge plus experience is wisdom. So I am sharing to them the wisdom that I got during my almost 11 years in DXN.
Who is your mentor?
I have my online mentor, okay? I have spiritual mentor. It's in Davao. He's in Davao, okay? My online mentor, Brian Tracy. I have this Bob Proctor, the late Jim Rohn, okay? And who else? Neil Donald Walsh, okay? I have Marian Williamson, my spiritual online mentor.
Wow, with all that mentoring, of course, that is the key to your success.
Yes.
How much have you spent in your personal development on growth?
You want to know exactly?
Yeah, of course I want to know exactly.
I have a budget of 25,000 pesos a month. That's my budget.
So that is what you have been spending from last 10 years?
No.
In order to grow, or it is much more than that?
I started my mentoring lessons last 2006. But before that, I was contented with the books of Stephen Covey, the books of Robert Kiyosaki, Napoleon Hill, and The Rich Dad Poor Dad, The Cash Flow Quadrants. Okay, I have the full library of Robert Kiyosaki.
Wow. So what is one last message that you want to give to the newcomers in the DXN to be successful?
Know your purpose. Your purpose in life will guide you, and your purpose in life is what you can contribute to others, what you can contribute to your community, to your country, to globally. Okay, what you can contribute to our environment. Now, if you have that purpose grander than yourself, then you will enjoy anything and everything in abundance. Okay, so that's it, your purpose in life.
So in the end, I would like to ask, how's life now after 10 years being a crown ambassador, and of course all your debts are finished and you've got a beautiful house and all? How do you feel?
I'm happier more than 10 years ago. I'm happier now, and life has been so good. Enjoying the abundance, and when I speak of abundance, it's about health, wealth, and the joyfulness in your heart. I have that peace, and I can get that peace. Okay, I can have that peace, share that peace to other people.
Ms. Nengs, it's been wonderful talking to you. I wish you all the best, and in future you become a double crown ambassador. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Gani. You're
so
sweet. Thank you. And you know what? You also inspires me. Okay? It's a vitamin for me talking to you.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you very much also.
Thank you
for this opportunity. Good morning, DXN.
Good morning. God bless you.